Hello friends, welcome everyone. First of all, I want to say thanks for watching my video. Dear friends, keep watching my videos. If you are new viewer, then please subscribe my channel because I will upload many more beneficial tips about men and women health. In this video, I am going to tell you actual facts about bigger penis and women's reactions about it. I will share many more amazing tips which are helpful for harder erection of penis and help to enlarge its size. You can enjoy with your partner on bed to eat pussy or vagina of your partner by using these tips and formula. I am sure you will like this video, so must watch this video till end to know the complete information. Do women really prefer a man with a bigger penis? Mostly of you have big issue of a bigger penis because the pornography has all over in the world, and by its mostly think that women can't be satisfied in bed without bigger penis. Here I am going to clear your doubts about bigger penis. This is a question that has been men's mind for thousands of years, yet men are no closer to the truth than before. For the most part, the answers have been varied or even a dishonest woman don't want even a dishonest woman don't want to appear like sex crazed maniacs by saying that they prefer a man with a bigger dick. So we see answers such as size does not matter, it depends if he knows how to use it, or it's not the size of the ship, it's the motion of the ocean, whatever that means. The fact of the matter is that size does not matter. A bigger penis is more playing aesthetically than one which is small. There are thousands of jokes about guys who have small dicks. The media does not help. Sorry guys, the media does not help me learn or where models use a cock ring to create that extra bulge for their photo shoot. Some actors wear prosthetic penises for certain shots. When they appear in swim trunks, even porn stars who are not that well and down have been known to sport prosthetic penises for their shots. All this creates an image where bigger is better. That's a fact, and is basically how the cookie crumbles. You may argue and say that it's shallow, degrading and rubbish, but the fact remains that generally, a bigger penis is deemed better lives. Better lives, not fair women, are not really able to tell if a man is 6 or 7 inches long and a man is 6 or 7 inches long, an inch or two is generally not noticeable. The problem arises if the man is 3.5 to 4 inches long. This differs greatly from the average, which is about 5.6 to 6.2 inches. So she can tell if you are too short or too long. The guys with the long ones are not worried. So does the length matter in bed? Unfortunately, it does. You may know how to work it, but if it's short, the woman will not be physiologically stimulated. Many women secretly admit that they like knowing they are sleeping with them. Man who is well and down on a subconscious level, most men realize this too. That explains why most men wish to have a dick so big. That Stephen Hawking will have a theory about it, since there is a problem with the pressing need for answers. The market will always spring up the meat, the demand that explains the plethora of penis enlargement. Penis enlargement products available: penis pumps, extenders, patches, pills, and many more. It's a million-dollar business. Often testimonials from products users who sized games impress their wives or girlfriend are splashed on websites. Selling these products, it's all about impressing the woman. Men want their woman to warm and grown in ecstasy because of their massive member. The opposite would be a nightmare. If she is moaning and groaning that she can barely feel anything, this is enough to make the guy shrink even further at the end of the day. It all depends on the woman. Some women would not mind if their men are small. Some would not be satisfied unless their man is hung like a horse. And the majority will be happy if he is average. So if you are below average, you may wish to get on a natural penis, a handsome and program and add 2 to 4 inches to your member. It is possible and thousands have done so. If you average an extra inch or two, can't hurt, and you will have extra confidence. It is all mental. If you are 9 inches and above, you should not even be reading. This decide what you want. Understand that reality is often brutal, and make informed decisions. Just like bank accounts, size does not matter. So guys, that was my today's video. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe my channel for more helpful videos, and also like, comment and share my video with your friends and family. They can also enjoy the many beneficial tips of this channel. I am sure these videos will be helpful for them. If you have any questions, please ask in the comments below. If you want to learn more, please check the links in description of this video. I will see you all in my next video. Take care. Goodbye.